Good flick on by Wilkinson. Oh, here's Henry with a great chance. 1-1. Well taken by John Henry. He struck that really well, but Sheffield Wednesday's defence will be less than happy with the way they dealt with that. The Wilkinson flick seemed to make them freeze.
Very quickly made up for the not-so-clean take. And Middlesbrough remain 3-0 ahead. Ball played through, looking for Hendry. Hendry against White. He's cutting inside, he's driving, it's Hendry! Middlesbrough 4, Leeds United 0. And the long through ball was touched onto Hendry.
Pollock getting involved too. Jamie Pollock. On at the interval. Oh! And he had a foot in that goal. Beautifully turned in by John Hendry. 52 minutes gone. Hendry delighted. Again causing the trouble for the Blackburn defence. Good shot! That's Hendry again! Oh, and that's brought the crowd to their feet. This is Jimmy Phillips. Nicely fired a ball. Oh, missed kick by Pollock, but he's picked it up again. Tried another one and missed kicked it, but it's set. Hendry again, and that's his hat trick.
Half away, Hendry was challenging. Pearson scrapping as well. Hendry opening up room. And it's a goal! Middlesbrough have taken the lead. Hendry's shot, and Ayrton Park erupts. He can win a game. Pollock, he's the sort of person they'll look to really push on. Pollock bursting through the men there, and White supporting as well. And still with White, and Hendry! Goal! John Hendry! Hendry's second!